And now, the last finalist, three-time champion, Charlene Fuck. First word, logorrhea.
Logorrhea, L-O-G-O-R-R, wait. Logorrhea, like diarrhea, but different. I mean, they're both kind of like a spray. But logorrhea, that's a spray of words from the mouth, you know, and like diarrhea, which is also a spray, but it comes from a different orifice.
Oh, what in the world?
Fuck, am I like way off?
There is breaking news tonight from the state spelling bee championship as Morgan High's own Charlene Fuck has been arrested for drug possession. Fuck has admitted using marijuana during her three-time championship run in order to assist her mortal mind in accessing the dictionary inscribed in the fabric of the cosmos, and that no one would have noticed if she hadn't been so butt-stalked.
Shut up.
The wind blows cool across my face.
Dave, take my weed.
I got some MIT scholarship stuff that I filled out. If you could drop it in the mail, I'd appreciate it.
Honey, I clogged the toilet again.
The plunger should be under the sink.
Where?
Mom, in the back.
Oh, I got it.
All right, thanks. I love you. My mind slips further from what's real.
Take my hands away from this steering wheel.
Bravo, fuckers. I swallow.
Dad. No.
Won't have any.
I expect you to pay every last penny of my deductible. In the meantime, you can spend this afternoon in detention.
Yes, sir.
Come along, Martin.
Yes, Daddy. I hate Dr. Gordon because of you. I shouldn't have to pay for his car, man.
All right, well, tough shit. I mean, you're the one who crashed into that butthole, Gordon.
So avoid hitting you!
Newsflash, wearing headphones while driving is against the law.
You know, I don't think I should take behavior advice from a burner flunky.
Yeah, well, why don't you take your science fair national scholar status and cram it up your asshole?
Yeah. You know, bro.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Way to be at him, bro!
It's like I made him crash in that man-horse piece of shit car. That's what that scrotal, skin-tearing Gordon gets for teaching his fat little clone how to give a hand.
hand job, rolling on 12, son.
Oh, come on.
He's behind you!
What?
You know what the problem is here, Brandon? Why our average GPA has dropped 3 times in as many years?
The internet?
The sticky green. The cannabis sativa. The sensimilia.
Marijuana? Which is serious stuff. Dangerous stuff, so I hear. It's a gateway drug.
Hopheads like Travis Bro have been a thorn in my side ever since they came here. That little prick has caused me more pain than you know. My cat.
Yeah?
Developed an abscess on her face. I rushed her to the vet emergency room, but their nitrous oxide tank had been stolen. They later tracked the culprits down to the home of one Travis Bro. Without anesthesia, I had to pin Dolly down. She scratched my face, my hand. I developed a terrible infection. It's called cat scratch fever. My stool became incredibly painful to pass. I lost weight but gained body fat. I was a mess. Then I heard my wife telling her friends that I looked lousy. My attorney advised me against taking any sort of action. No evidence to press charges against Travis Bro, but I knew. I knew he was responsible, breathing in that laughing gas filth. They call it space surfing. Where do they come up with all these clever names for recreational drug use? Roasting a bone? Candy flipping, banging down a stiff Lucy.
A stiff Lucy? I haven't heard that one.
When a woman from a sordid underworld social circle inhales powdered cocaine off of some loser's erect penis and then doses acid off of his testicles. I think it has something to do with the Beatles. Now they ruined our nation. Drugs, fornicating, a grown man singing about his feelings. It's time we win this war. Expunge this school of all dope fiends.
So I've created a hybrid compound with resistance 2 times that of regular silicon. Used as the basis material for electronics, it would provide increased protection against power surges, magnetic waves.
This is an electromagnetic pulse generator. Actually, could everyone take a step back? It's a localized pulse, but it'll fry your laptops, your hard drives. It'll kill your cell phones if you're too close.
Tick, tick, tick. So as you can see, the motherboard manufactured by my compound is the undamaged one.
Taste reality.
You come to see how the other half lives?
Mr. Thompson here?
He went looking for you.
Hey, fool. That's my shirt you got on. Gave it to Goodwill last year.
Fucking hobo.
Don't trip, Reuben. Sure he washed your dad's cum off of it.
What the fuck you just say to me?
I said I'm sure he washed your dad's cum off of it. Or did some dry up in your ears? You should clean them fuckers out. Try on your candle, yo.
Reuben? Why aren't you in your seat? You know, we could have a little Abu Ghraib action here, or we could watch our video. It's your call.
I'm just gonna go ahead and sit down.
Good choice.
It's all ready, just at play.
Everybody pay attention. And no talking.
With his parents out of town for the weekend, Bob bends to the pressure of his peers to be somebody and smokes a joint. That's street talk. For a marijuana cigarette, Bob lights up and takes a drag. What he doesn't realize is that this seemingly harmless act will bring the walls of his reality crashing down. Is this your idea of getting jiggy with it? Applesauce, 10 times a day.
This video eats my balls.
Word.
Dr. Gibson, you're wanted in lobotomy room 7. Dr. Gibson to lobotomy room 7.
It will also help fund terrorism.
I only really want to blow things up when I'm high.
Think about it.
Henry, hey. I'm sorry. I drive like shit. What am I?
You would hide 8 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah, of course. Like, I'll help you pay for it. All right, I'll fill you some cashish.
Well, thanks, man. I'm sorry about the whole, burner flunky thing.
Oh, no, it's all good. You know, I get worse from my dad, so.
Right. How's he doing?
Who's he doing? He's probably balls deep in some jello mold as we speak.
Right. So, this is me, obviously.
Hey, you remember I caught you jerking off with Ben Gay when you were like 12?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that shit was a bird! Yeah, and I told everybody you ran off from the woods like some fucking cracked out of it.
Yeah, no, I remember.
There were helicopters looking for you and shit.
Yeah, no,
yo, I was always wondering what the fuck they were saying to each other. Think about it.
Really?
Shh, looking for the kid who just jerked off, over. Shh, did he just come, over. Shh, Negativo Ghost Rider, looking for a case of blue balls, over. It's like a scene from The Fugitive, but with a naked kid.
Yeah, that's not really proper pilot speak.
Like,
but,
hey, I'm just saying, you know, we had some good times.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. How happened, you think?
High school.
Yeah, no doubt. Hey, look, you know, I was driving by the old hood yesterday. Remember that treehouse, that lockbox we built?
Yeah, sure. Still there?
Wanna go find out?
Awesome. Oh my God.
What? Oh man, all this shit was so important back in the day, man.
Look at these.
What?
You look like a fat Billy Ray Cyrus.
Yo, wait, man. We should be fucking high for this.
This is pharmaceutical grade Hindu kush.
Do you have a prescription for weed?
You don't?
What? What is it?
You haven't gotten high before, have you?
You're afraid you're gonna end up ripping down big loads in a cave with a shoe bomber?
Getting high, it's like freedom. Smells, tastes, feelings, they all become like four-dimensional.
When everything I read, everything go twing twing.
Yeah, let me. Fuck it.
Be somebody.
So it begins.
To have an ex-wife, man. Can't wait for that shit.
What's a good park again?
but like the fourth dimensional stuff. I want the freedom. When's the freedom kick in, bro? I want the freedom.
Should we even be here right now?
Like more people get suspicious. I mean, they'll call the cops. They'll send helicopters. I hate fucking helicopters.
Oh, nobody's gonna do anything.
We're trespassing. I mean, did you feel this? What's all this shit? I mean, I don't even think this is.
You okay?
Freedom hasn't kicked in yet, asshole!
Hey, what we need to do right now is just relax.
But goddamn it, where are you? Where the fuck are you? Helicopters everywhere! Everywhere!
The kid who just jerked off, over. Did he just come? Over. Think of Devo Ghost Rider looking for a case of blue balls. Over. Party time.
Hey. Henry, where are you?
I'm so sorry. Yeah, I'll be there in 20. Fuck, I'm borrowing this. I gotta go to the annual bake sale prep. Can you drive?
Do you wanna go now?
Yeah, I wanna go now.
All right, man, well, I want some roadhead then. Hope you're good at swallowing, bro. That's how I like it.
You need some more green.
She's got ass for days.
Boner.
Sharky, what's cracking? What's crack-a-lack? Hey, Sharky, what's cracking? What's crack-a-lack?
What up, tough guy?
Hey, Sharky. Sorry.
Such a fucking asshole.
What? Sharky Ovanta just gave you an opening.
Microscopic, but still. You blew it.
Yeah.
We grew up next door to each other. We used to play together. Till she grew breasts. And that was that.
I ran the numbers. Assuming we both ace our finals, it seems to me you have valedictorian by 0.03%.
Salutatorian's a pretty big deal too, Sebastian, so.
Still second place, though.
Well, I suppose the hinge upon which fate swings is a capricious one.
Why your eyes all red?
Excuse me, everyone. Can I please have your attention? Very impressive, spirit team. Can you please put her down? Hey, listen, we're doing a live television interview outside, so if you could all just, you know, stop throwing each other up in the air and keep the volume level down, that'd be great. Okay? Thank you.
And now, we'll go live to Julia Louise Hugo at Morgan High School.
Four,
Julia.
I understand that you have a statement regarding your student Charlene Fuck, who was recently arrested.
Ms. Fuck is no longer a student of this institution. And I have requested that her standing as three-time state spelling bee champion be officially revoked. Morgan is one of the finest high schools in this state. We demand excellence, not inebriation. And to reassure our students, parents, faculty, and board of regents of this high standard, we are conducting a controlled substance screening on campus tomorrow. All students are required to participate, and any student who does not pass the screening will be immediately expelled. Cheese and crackers. No. I was trying for genial and it came off wimpy. I'd like to be stronger. Could we try this again?
We're live.
We gotta be clear by tomorrow morning.
What drug?
Shrooms. Yeah, we split an eighth.
How long ago did you take them?
About an hour ago.
What strain?
Hold on. Hey.
You know what strain we ate?
Dinosaur bones.
Are your parents home?
I think.
Have you been drinking?
What's your face?
Did you smoke marijuana with these mushrooms?
It's all stroked out.
Sorry.
What? So it might be that shit we ate on prom night.
I'm looking for...
Gordon's been pulling this Nazi shit forever.
Did you call the police?
My dad's gonna cancel the Spice Channel if I get expelled and beat me up with my own severed cock. Yo, let me call you right back.
What?
You did this to me. Do you have any idea how screwed I am right now?
Look, chill, man. You're causing a scene.
I'm causing a scene! What?
Look, there are other people tripping balls pretty hardcore right
Dude,
now.
I'm not like other people, okay? I don't trip on balls, okay? If I'm busted, I can kiss my MIT scholarship goodbye. My entire life is on the line right now.
Hey, you guys, the pumpkins are trying to kill us. You gotta go talk to them. Come on, seriously, go.
What's with them?
Come on. This is my cleansing box. It's for emergency situations. We got Golden Seal, but I think they test for that now. Tea regimen, but it takes something like 2 to 3 days. There's always urine masks, but sometimes your piss can come out a little too clean. Like it's not even urine anymore, it's Aquafina.
Okay, so what else we have, man? Is that it?
Piss pump. It's classic, but you know, if they frisk you, they're gonna find it.
Right.
The bottom line is anything you use will buy you a 40% chance of passing.
It's an F. That's an F, bro. You know, this is what they warn you about in that video. It starts out fun until you start clawing your eyes out in a padded cell with Al-Qaeda. What hit could really ruin your life?
I mean, you could always go around to high schools. You know, like, don't be like me. I blew it. Threw my life down the garbage disposal. For weed. Come on. Hey, I'm playing, man.
This is a big deal, bro. I need your help. This is a big deal.
Yeah, I know, man.
Have you ever watched the sun go down and you're thinking about the world spinning round? Have you ever been high as fuck? In the bathroom mirror talking to yourself and your dog's looking at you like you need help. Have you ever been high as fuck?
Have you been throwing cold cuts in my window? Yo, have you been crying? Give me the treehouse gangster.
Now who the fuck touched my whip? Got you!
Sodium, aluminum, salt. Is aluminum in this? What the fuck? Look, what if we walked in tomorrow, failed the drug test, and no one even noticed? What if you could fail and still be valedictorian and still go to MIT?
Jesus Christ. You're high again.
Yeah, I'm always
Dude,
high.
Dude, that's a stoner fantasy, man. How could I fail a drug test and no one care?
If everyone fails.
Of course.
If we can't pass the test, fine. Fuck it. Let's get the whole school high.
Oh my God, please tell me you're kidding.
Tomorrow's the bake sale, right? We swap in bud brownies. Everyone gets blazed, everyone fails. They'll have to throw the test results away. We won't even use a lot, right? Just enough to muddy the waters. But barely test positive. Most people won't even notice. They'll just be a little slow.
A little slow.
Times like this, you need to think like a stoner.
Where are we gonna get that much weed?
Oh, fucking...
fucking stupid. Stop it.
What?
I'm sorry. I hate for you to see me this way.
What?
There's this guy, Psycho Ed. He was like a child prodigy. Graduated from high school at 15. Passed the bar exam before he was old enough to drink. But then he went to a foam party in Baja. Smoked a dust blunt, supposedly laced with PCP. Burned something out in his fucking brain. He dropped out the legit world and became...
Let me guess, a drug dealer.
Yeah, but he's got this shit. It's better than weed. It's called kief. And it's really hard to make because you need a massive crop of some crypto-dank herb on a 32
part per million flowering
motion cycle. Calculated to harvest each bud when its psychoactive component is at its absolute apex. Then I process the buds to extract the excess THC, the fruit of an entire harvest. One misstep, and the crystals are history. This is kief. This will seriously fuck you up.
Hold on, my man. You want to steal a psycho drug dealer's personal kief?
Precisely. Look, the Dave scored a dime bag from him this afternoon. Took a look at the place, told me the whole setup, where the keys are.
Man, this is insane. I can't do this.
You can. It's not. I know what you're thinking. You know, he's got a gun.
No. Bro, I was not thinking that.
Look, at times like this, we can't think about the things that could go wrong. We just gotta grab the balls and go for it.
The balls. I'm grabbing the balls.
Exactly.
Whose balls? Stop, bro. I can't do this, man.
It's easy, okay? Just hop the back fence, wait for my signal, and then bing, bang, boom, and we dip.
What kind of plan is that? Bro!
Beware my fucking dog.
Dog!
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Get in here. Come on. Come on.
Okay, okay.
Get in here.
Have you been crying again?
Fuck off.
It's really dicey in here. So give me exactly 1 minute, and then get the key from the door and head to the back. He keeps the kief in a freezer in the grow room.
Thanks, brother, man. Everybody says your weed is a dank shit.
Yeah, well, everyone is right. Time for you to get the fuck out.
Oh, well, what about, you know, weed etiquette?
What?
You know, now I'm supposed to smoke you out with your own shit. It's like a weed tax.
Do I look like I need you to get me stoned?
Looks like somebody poured snake blood in your eyeballs.
Thanks.
Maybe you could give me some advice?
What?
I bought some seeds online.
Moron! Never buy anything online. This botanist in Portland knows how to make the most of what you got.
Article. Look, could you print this out for me, Bone Slice?
That's paranoid.
Yo, why do they call you paranoid?
What? Why you wanna know, man?
Yo, is that like an alarm or something?
Timer. I'm fully automated.
Ganja Victor Heary?
What?
I've been knocking for like 5 minutes.
I'll punch you in the head, Ben. Who the fuck is this guy, bro?
You told him my name?
What?
Huh?
He's my ride. My ride.
Yeah, I'm his ride. Come on, man, we gotta get the car back before my dad gets back. He's a renegade cop with a power mullet. Works a late shift. Likes to shoot things. Hey.
What?
Yo.
What?
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 Yo. You woke my frog, cunt.
Frog sleep.
What?
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 What? Adios, muchacho. Muchísimas gracias.
Hey, next time. Leave Chung at home.
You okay?
What?
What?
Jesus fucking Christ.
What? What?
Jesus fucking Christ. Yo! Oh,
really? Go, 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 go!
Who sent you?
973 kids, at least. Two-inch brownies apiece. We're gonna need 42 boxes of brownie mix, 50 dozen eggs, 11 bottles of canola oil.
Heck there, clean up on aisle 2.
Pinkies on sale.
So what, man? These are the ones that taste good.
Ooh, this is white cake. It's for me.
Same road, opposite direction. Hearts are feeling cold. Minds are dejected. We want the same thing. Not just for ourselves. Created for me.
Dr. Gordon, the board members are here to see you.
This is the most important day of your life.
Right here.
A shepherd must be held accountable for his sheep. That is why I welcome the board's review of our new zero-tolerance policy on controlled substances. Today, Morgan High is conducting its first-ever student screening.
No drug test! No drug test!
Greetings, fellow patriots. This is your assistant dean, Brandon. Just a reminder that today is the annual end-of-the-year PTA bake sale with benefits going toward the band and track team to get new uniforms. So don't count calories or carbs.
Today, you know I'm not.
Today is the dawning of a new era here at Morgan. And I, Dr. Leslie Gordon, give you my personal assurance that you will never, ever hear of another student from Morgan High being under the influence of any illicit drug ever again. Punch?
These are fucking good.
All right, kid, we're only gonna get a few more chances to do this year, so here we go.
10, 9, 8, I really don't like doing this. 7, 6, this is not a test. 5, 4, get to class.
Chicken quesadilla. What?
Shit.
What's the matter, man? Fix you another one.
Hey, Edward, you all right, man?
Chad, please take the roll sheet to the administration office.
Chad!
What? What?
The roll sheet to the office. Just go. Dana, Jeffrey, please read today's announcements.
What?
I got webbed hands. I never noticed that.
Name.
I have a nickname. Finger. Oh, and acorn dick. It's unfortunate. So which one do you want first?
Hands up. Got any sharp objects? Needles?
Porta potty to the left.
Like your tats. You're on the Suicide Girls website, aren't you?
This nurse looked totally insectoid to you.
Thought I saw you on there. I'll text you.
What the fuck, man? People are losing their shit right now. According to Stoner of the Year, Bud Brownies are the most dangerous and terrifying inebriate. The thing about them is you keep getting higher and higher. It does not stop.
How much kief did you use, man?
You know, a smidge. A shake, a Martha Stewart steeze. Okay, I spilled it, all right? A shitload.
Did all right. You hear? Someone locked the PTA moms in the weight room. Looks like Dean Gordon installed that new surveillance system just in time. Oh, right. You wouldn't know. I mean, I only know because, of course, you know I tutored his son, Martin, and I overheard it. Cameras. Everywhere. It's an Orwellian wet dream.
Henry, slow down.
We're going to jail. Gordon called us on camera. We don't know that. And even if he did, we can fix this.
Yeah?
How?
I don't know. The footage. Okay, we don't even know if they watched it. We'll just fucking find it.
Dr. Gordon's son.
Let's go have a chat with that veiny little dildo.
Wait, no, I can't. I'm late for my first final.
Forget your final. This is important.
You don't get it, man. If I screw my final, I'm just as fucked.
Okay, I'll find that pimply dipshit, and then I'll text you.
All right, thanks, man.
I'm gonna tell you what hurts. Having a daddy with glaucoma. Old man couldn't see shit, so I tried to score him, you know, an ounce of chocolate tie.
We are proud to have awarded an academic scholarship to one of only three living human beings to have beaten the Carnegie Mellon Red One supercomputer at chess. Edwin Hunter, ELO rated as the third best chess player on the planet Earth. It looks like Edwin will have the first move because he's white. I mean, the white pieces. White always goes first. I mean, that is the person with the white. Oh, look.
This pawn looks like my Uncle Neville's elongated nipple. Rest in peace, you slut.
Music! Would you all like to listen to some music?
The white judge knocked me to the joint from 25 to life. It was a fucking sister million, man.
You already heard that one too, asshole.
Well, the world need to hear it. And they will. In my book, Akatrizaz.
Shit.
That sounded like a wet fart.
Well, you'd know, incontinent slag.
What the hell is going on around this place? Is someone trying to sabotage me? Are you trying to bring me down?
Jesus, no. I've been paging you.
Batteries must have died.
Sir, we've had an unusual number of students and faculty complaining of confusion and dizziness. I haven't been feeling so sweet myself. So I was thinking that maybe it was a gas leak. So I called in an emergency work thingy.
I want answers. Brainstorm this thing.
What about our children's right to privacy? No unlawful search and seizure.
Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Shit.
Hey.
What?
You made me drop my ice cream.
The fuck would you be eating like that on a day like today?
Because it tastes ambrosia when I'm butt stomped.
But don't tell the cops that when they arrive, I'm on probation for misdemeanor possession charge.
What?
Shit. You didn't think about getting no fucking Slurpee, kid? You like Slurpee, don't you?
Oh, me?
No,
What?
Shit. Fuck.
What?
Fuck.
What?
What?
Fuck.
What?
Get the fuck out of here.
Martin?
Yes!
How many brownies did you eat?
14?
Jesus. H. Christ.
Martin, look at me.
You are really stoned right now, man.
You look like you're about to summit Mount Zion.
Go tell your daddy.
You could get expelled, little man. Where do they record the security footage?
What?
Come on, man.
Get the milk.
Tell us, Martin, and you get the milk.
In the library. In the back room. My daddy has the keys.
Okay. Listen, you speak a word of this to anyone, and I'll make sure what you're feeling right now is permanent. I'm the Pope of Dope. I can make that happen. Maybe I just dose the milk you chose down.
With high-grade liquid acid.
Keep your mouth shut, Holmes.
Well, did you?
Die, Leonard! Die!
Perhaps you'd like some lunch?
This is great, man. How am I supposed to get the keys from her?
Are you joking? I want to see what it looks like when someone isn't murdered.
What if we can unlock the surveillance room without even going near Dr. Brody?
How? Man, how?
Gordon's a psycho. Canceled his wife's gym membership because he thought she was fucking her trainer, but gave her a spare set of keys so she could work out here. Must keep in shape with all the sport fucking she does.
Wait, what?
She's a cougar, dipshit. A fucking coug. What school have you been going to? Everybody's fucked her, man.
I haven't.
Well, everyone but you.
You haven't.
Everyone but us.
A date?
You shut the fuck up, all right? It's a breeze. I go out there, I distract her.
Right, let me guess. Well, I commit another felony, sneak into the men's locker room, and then bing, bang, boom, we dip.
Exactly.
Right.
You grab the keys from her purse while we're having sex.
What?
Mind if I turn up the heat?
What do you think you're doing?
Having a hell of a day. Thought I'd chill the fuck out in the pool.
You know, get out of here. Get out of here before you get yourself into some serious trouble, young man, okay?
I won't tell if you won't.
Look, how the hell did you get in here?
I'm into you. Seriously, I'm down.
I'm calling the police.
Shut your blood clock, mommy. What do you think I came in here for?
What did you just say?
Let me peep them Babylons, you rascalot.
All right, listen, you little bastard. I'm gonna have you arrested so fast that your head will spin. Do you understand me?
I ain't scared of no 5-0.
Why are you talking like
what?
That?
He's holding out on us, man. I know it.
Yeah, I asked about it.
Spring roll.
What the hell is this shit?
need to freshen up a bit.
This is gonna get ugly.
Case can be made that things have already gotten pretty ugly, Edward.
You read my mind, man. How you be doing that fucking shit?
You guys better wait here.
Gladly.
Fucking weirdos.
Don't make no eye contact. You look. They got laser blades that can reset your brain.
Thanks for the warning.
Flies in the web. Yeah, we got them reeling.
Where's my piss pump? We have to rig that shit up before we get ginger-faced.
This one has a black prosthetic dick, asshole.
What if they take a look, man? Maybe you just have a tan cock.
Give me your cock. Looks Latino.
Fine, take that cock. I'll wear your black shriveled dick. Wait. Let's make sure there are no motherfuckers from here listening. Surveillance room key. What do I look like?
Move Neville's nipple. I suck on it already, biatch.
Try them again. I did, man. All of them. Twice. This must be the door, so where's the fucking key?
Dude, I don't think
what's
maybe
popping off, gentlemen? Care for a bite, Henry?
No, thanks. I'm fasting.
Well, that's a shame. I've heard they're delicious. Too bad chocolate reminds me of human feces. Weird day, isn't it?
It's high school. Every day's weird. See you, Sebastian.
I found a dumpster full of brownies. I ask you, why would someone want to throw away so many perfectly good brownies?
You should have a brownie. Pure THC kills nausea.
Fuck off, doctor.
Now I am the walrus!
Good chew.
We should get this whole school high more often. Yeah, on a scale between a prostate exam and a reggae festival, it's somewhere around giving your mother multiple orgasms.
But what kind of scale is that? You know, you find this really fucking funny, don't you? This could really tarnish your 0.65 GPA. I mean, your bright future is totally hanging in the balance, bro.
Yeah, I do have plans for your information. Dave's and I, we want to travel. Learn to play the sitar, and then eventually settle somewhere else. Maybe Nicaragua. You know, and I know buying land out there can be pretty sketchy because the government can pretty much jack it whenever they want, but fuck it, right?
Wow, man. It's a hell of a plan. Really.
Oh, shit. What?
Hi. Where is it?
It's gone. It's gone, man.
It's impossible. Where is it? There was enough kief to get this whole fucking school high.
Thank you.
that's just the most mental thing I've ever seen. But you pinched the wrong man's lock.
Okay, we'll pay you back. We'll pay you back. Okay, we'll pay
you
back.
You don't have enough.
There's cameras.
There's cameras?
Oh, shit.
Where's the camera? Where's the camera?
No.
Oh, shit. You don't give a fuck about cameras?
The bake sale. They're raising money.
How much?
I don't know. We'll pay back.
I want it in an hour.
2 hours.
The fuck?
2 hours.
That'll get you till the end of the day. And then, we're gonna have a very serious talk. Huh?
Okay.
This has happened to you a lot.
What the fuck are we gonna do about that freak Sebastian, Dr. Gordon surveillance footage?
Fuck that. Let's worry about staying out of the morgue first, then jail.
What?
We find the bake sale cash box and we pay off Psycho Ed. And we have a whole 2 hours.
Right.
Thank you, bro.
Right, which gives us till 10 after 12. Fuck! No, I can't. I got my computer skills final.
Alright, I'll fucking deal. Go be a superstar.
There's tape on the keys. How am I supposed to type?
It's a final, you tard. You're not supposed to see the keys. I think. Sanger? Hello?
Hello. I was just drawing a picture of my cat, Brian. I named him after Brian Adams. All right, let's take a test. I was a very sexy singer. I used to pretend that my glass dildo was, in fact, Mr. Adams' erect. Glass encased member. Because the forest wizard had turned him to glass, of course. So only the moistened walls of the village wench could return him to human form. Was that out loud? Or did I just think that?
Isn't this the administration office?
No, it isn't. It is my classroom, I think.
Are you fucking with me?
Excuse me, is that the attendance list I gave you this morning?
You're positive Sharky left the cash box in Gordon's office?
Yeah, look, the money's in there.
Cool. So where's Sharky now?
Oh, no, come on. Horny man, I need your magical geek-powered brain to be focused for this.
No. Man, fuck that. I got the keys out of the women's locker room, man. This one's yours.
That was simple. I had to tame a cougar. This is the administration office.
Yeah, you're the career criminal, man. This should be, like,
right.
Easy for you.
You're right. I'm suspicious. And you're the straight arrow, tight ass.
Oh, so maybe I should smoke weed all day and I wouldn't have to do any hard work.
Yeah, well, maybe I should get some straight A's and hang out with some flip-flop floobie-doos who eat glue.
Yeah, there's a minimum IQ requirement to be in the IQ club.
So. Is there a minimum vagina requirement to be in the IQ club?
No.
I don't know if we're budgeted for that.
Yeah, it's my profession, so I mean, if it's the main.
All right. We're gonna have to clear the office.
Oh, fuck. This is intense. Shit.
There you are.
Mom?
Oh my God. Dude, how blazed are you two?
You try to hold out on us, you fuck.
Oh shit.
Just tell my mom I love her, man.
You tell her yourself. Or no, man. Pull it together, little Dave. You know that stunt you've been yammering about?
Yeah?
Yeah, well, now would be perfect.
Why now?
We dosed the whole school. We need a distraction.
That sounded weird.
What?
What? What?
Death-defying stunt never before attempted. Little Dave Klein is gonna jump off the library balcony on his motherfucking
skateboard! Yeah!
Balcony!
Go for it, Dave!
Suicide mission, let's check it out!
Let's roll this shit.
With some faces of death at Holmes. I feel skin flapping.
Yeah!
What?
Seriously, I think I've ripped my sack, man.
I should have tenure at Stanford. Tamika? Tamika!
Sorry, there was an incident. Here's your coffee. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Is there anything else, sir? The
no,
gas man
is waiting.
No, I'm
finished. Actually, there is one small thing I'd like you to take care of, Tamika. Yes, there is.
The cops are coming.
What?
They're on their way.
The police?
Yes.
No, tell them that everything's under control.
That's not gonna work.
Oh, God damn it, I'll be right there.
You said if we got
nice.
The money,
that it would buy you till the end of the day. This shit ain't even remotely close to the street value.
How much?
$50,000? No cent, stupid. $50,000. U.S. Let's call it 49. Since I like you guys, huh? You both fucking nuts. I'll be waiting in the parking lot.
So, you're just leaving then? You don't see what's going on here? You don't see what we're up against? We could use a psychoism fiend with a law degree, and you're turning your back on us. Go take care of yourself, Ed. Guess it's what you're best at.
I'm not fucking alone. The money, well, you're both worn out. Weed legends or not.
We're live at the prestigious Morgan High School, where a group of angry parents are protesting the school's decision to drug test the...
Who are you?
We're with Channel 5 News.
That thing's on?
Yes, we're live right now. What would you like to say to Headmaster Gordon?
Is he watching?
If he were watching.
What do you mean, were? What, was he watching? Is this the past?
Cut the feed!
Is that same school?
Our gas company dude says that it's not a gas leak. We're checking the cafeteria for salmonella. I mean, where else could it be, huh? Asbestos?
Those are the wrong symptoms, okay? This is more psychological. It's kind of like God's eye watching itself.
Jeez!
Why is everyone acting like a bunch of baboons?
I don't know. It's nuts, but we're having a choice brainstorming session just like you asked.
No one leaves this place until we identify this problem. Think, people! This thing is out of control. We have to shut it down!
What? Hey.
Just think, you did that. How's that for an accomplishment? Right?
Oh, come on. Look, it's not like he's irreparably damaged or anything.
He's gonna be fine.
I am sick of your pathological optimism.
My life is in the shithouse because of you.
I didn't put a gat to your dome. You smoked that fatty. You puffed down. You got high. You got you into this, you judgmental hypocrite. And to think I did all this bullshit to try and help you? I never had a single thing to lose,
yeah,
dumbass.
Man, you don't need to tell me you didn't have anything to lose. Everybody knows that.
You know, I always stop being homies, Henry.
Come on, man.
So when your dad left your mom, and that put you in the same place as me, and having that thought in your skull scared the shit out of you, didn't it? That suddenly your life could be anything like mine.
That's not true, man.
Fuck you. You don't believe that truth, then fuck you. Go ahead, give up, because I'm not done yet. But I am sick and tired of your candy-ass whining when fucking one door separates us from that footage,
man,
and you can't...
Even if we could get in there. I mean, even if we could destroy the footage. I mean, what about Psycho Ed? Man, where are we gonna get $50,000?
Who is Psycho Ed? Suck my wispy left nut, Sebastian. You don't know shit.
I know that you two got the student body and the faculty high on marijuana brownies. All because you didn't want to risk screwing up your finals and losing valedictorian to me. And I know that 5 minutes from now, Dr. Gordon will know as much himself.
If you say a word to anybody, there's gonna be an 18-7 up in this bitch, you feel me?
Okay. What do you want, Sebastian?
What should have been mine.
Fuck!
And once you're exposed, I'll have it.
Okay, Sebastian, I'll throw my English final. If I fail it, you're valedictorian.
When you're expelled, I'm valedictorian anyway, asshole.
By default. But if I fail, you win by beating my GPA, by earning it in the eyes of everyone else.
Fine. If you failed, Henry, my lips are sealed.
Do you people even realize the significance of the Boston Tea Party? I mean, think about it. It was tea. A mere beverage.
It's like the beverage gave the oppressed people some much needed leverage. Beverage. Say it with me, come on. Beverage.
Beverage.
Beverage. Lick it slowly, like it was the nipple, the teat of your own mother. Beverage.
Sort of a lurid chill goes up and down my spine. Don't stop! Please don't stop! Beverage! 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 Beverage!
Excuse me, is there a Mr. Henry Burke? You haven't visited us yet, Mr. Burke. Can I borrow him for 5 minutes, please?
Say, Beverage. Nice and slow. Beverage.
What the shit?
Beverage. That's it. Beverage.
Beverage.
Thanks.
Turn around. Time's up. Any needles? Sharp objects?
Right.
What's this right here? Oh, it's your penis. Sorry about that.
Where have I felt this before?
Cannabis Stadium. Best dead concert ever. I toasted one just before they opened with U.S. Blues.
You were there too? You remember when we heard that it was gonna rain?
And everybody joined hands, yeah. Young and old, and we sang that rain away.
You just sang it away.
Fuck me. We are all butt-stonked.
Nuh-uh.
The sticky green. The cannabis sativa. The sensimilla.
But how does someone get the entire school roasted?
Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. No, I lost it. I lost it. I lost it.
You're useless.
Welcome back.
Oh, all right.
Holy shit, that's good.
Tamika, it's Brandon. Quarantine the brownies and send one away to get tested, okay? Okay. Oh, and bring me a box of Cheez-Its. All right, thanks.
Hey, Brandon, how does a brownie take a test?
Attention. Can you hear me?
Hello. This is Brandon.
All any brownies need to be brought to the administration offices.
Oh, no.
They have been contaminated, so please don't eat them. Please. Don't. There is no need to panic.
Okay. Everything is rad.
Burke, first time late. Ever.
Well, appears you've all had a pleasant lunch.
The salmon was boss.
And the brownies were to die for.
It's so moist. It's so delicious.
Oh, my.
Shit.
This is a private meeting room.
You're fucking with me, aren't you?
I didn't expect it to be so sad. All those books, all that fire, I...
You know that?
Oh, yeah, go for it.
Clean yourself up, this tombs.
Fuck you.
Dr. Gordon?
Brandon wanted me to tell you that all the marijuana brownies have been quarantined.
What does she mean?
There's been an incident, but everything's under control, I assure.
The brownies we just ate.
They were more than likely tainted with marijuana.
Yes, I think you're right. Do you all feel that? It's kind of like my soul were swimming within my own flesh. It's rousing.
I think I just came.
Next up, Mr. Burke.
To be or not to be, Shakespeare's great question to his character Hamlet, his great challenge to his audience in 1600, and today, over 400 years later. Hamlet, huh? What a fucking pussy. I mean, I didn't even read it. I just Netflixed the DVD with that Mad Max douchebag in it, but his uncle iced his father, right? Popped an 18-7 up in that motherfucker, and he's talking to ghosts and shit, all like, Daddy, Daddy, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
I mean, bitch, grow a pair of clackers and snap out of it. I mean, clearly this dude needs some help. Sad thing is, every time I think about Hamlet, I think about myself. Too cautious. I'm too deliberate. Plan perfection. I'm reaching for the unreachable, something that, quite honestly, I don't think is there. And I get caught up in the bullshit of trying to be perfect. I forget about what's right in front of me. Like the other aspects of my life. My mom's gonna love me whether or not I go to MIT. And, you know, being valedictorian is not that big a deal, really. I mean, it may seem important now, but in 10 years, you know, that's just gonna be shit that made me miss the other moments. The stuff I wanted to do, but I talked myself out of. The stuff my heart wants, but logic would trip over. Like, grabbing life by the balls. Going after the girl I always thought was hot. She's too hot for me. So what's the point? When you want so hard for it to be, and it's just not to be, there's nothing you can do about it. So anyway, Hamlet's a punk-ass bitch and Shakespeare's massively overrated.
I'll go out with you, dude.
Yeah.
Okay. That's all I wanted to say.
That's a lot of lies I'd like to get out of my head.
You shot Quinta!
Jesus.
And you know so. I'm not saying that because you're high as fuck right now, right?
High as fuck right now?
We all are.
Out of my head.
Hey! I thought we had a deal.
You know what? You can go fuck yourself, you poor piece of shit.
Bravo, Henry. Salutatorian's a pretty big deal, too.
Tamika, have Brandon pull up the surveillance footage from the gym this morning and summon Travis Perot and Henry Burke to my office. Oh, and put on a fresh pot of coffee.
Right away, Dr. Gordon, but...
No buts, Tamika. Except yours and my face, you... I don't know.
It's just that Travis Bro is already here to see you, sir.
Office, man.
I've never felt so good in my life. It feels so good! It feels so good to be alive and an assistant dean. Dungeon!
Talk to me, Goose.
Goose?
It's me. You've got the video up.
Bitchin'.
So I'm just gonna
burn a copy and bring it up to Dr. Gordon's office.
No. Make a copy. Don't burn it. Make a copy and then bring it to Dr. Gordon's office. Don't burn it.
Henry Burke, please report to the administration office immediately.
Oh, shit. Buste, what do we do? Hide the rest of the evidence.
Where do we leave it?
Tamika. Ah, Tamika, I need my coffee. Black extra sugar. Choke on it, motherfucker.
Just set it down. My lord, that's fucking good coffee. Big day for you, Mr. Bro? Yes? Yes.
Fuck!
Just so you know, I have surveillance footage being brought over here right now. Footage that caught you and all your demonic acts in plain view. You and our valedictorian, Mr. Burke.
Henry has nothing to do with this.
So, you admit that you did? Normally, discipline is a passive exercise for me. On rare occasion, I do relish it. And I must admit that when you go down, and believe me, you will go down hard for this, I will consider it one of the highlights of my career. Nay, my life.
Gem of a student, and for whatever stress I've put my teachers through over the years, I'm genuinely sorry. But there's something worse than a kid who breaks the rules, fucks around, tokes down a bit of a keen marijuana now and again. A middle-aged pimp who pretends to be the judge of all that is right and good in the world. What happened to you? Did you fail miserably somewhere along the lines as a husband? A parent? You think that if you purify your Morgan High kingdom of nastiness, you somehow purify yourself? Is that it?
Well, answer is no. You broke the law. You dosed the entire faculty and student body with hazardous amounts of THC, and you are going to jail, bro, where you belong.
Oh, hey. Oh, you get the fuck out of my way!
Checkmate, Neville. Checkmate.
You should see your face right now. You look like my cat. Dolly. Just as we pierced her abscess, sans nitrous oxide. You prick.
Tick, tick, tick.
Are the police here, goddammit?
They're on their way.
Time seems to be moving very slowly. Huh. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, hell no.
What?
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 What? Tamika, is there any more of that coffee?
Ooh, yeah.
I should score some of that.
You already drank all of the coffee, sir.
Damn!
Going to a Huey Lewis concert?
Why, is he on tour again?
Entrez-vous!
Sorry about the delay. Something weird happened to the raid drive. Luckily, though, I was able to make it back up before everything crashed.
Perfect. Go on, show it to us. If a picture is worth 1,000 words, then this footage should be worth 1,000 pictures. Which would equal 1,000,000 words.
Tamika, bring the Johnson file.
Wait, this isn't...
Shut the door.
Filing
cabinet, please.
Malcolm,
where I'd like
what's going on around here?
What is it? What's happening? Dr. Gordon, get off! That's my underwear, Dr. Gordon. What are you doing?
Just Daddy wants some chocolate.
Look, for this ain't Monster's Ball. Dr. Gordon, get off! Get off!
I don't understand
that. This is preposterous.
Want your nuts stapled together? Is that what you want?
No,
what is wrong with you? What the fuck?
I'm...
Motherfucker, you ain't Billy Bob just because you have a porn stash.
What?
Never do that. Never do that again.
I won't, Tamika. You don't understand. My wife has crabs. I can't help it. I'm...
You too. You can go now.
Wait! I've still got this. I've got your piss. If there's so much as an errant molecule, you will have to spend the rest of your lives. Sans a high school diploma!
That's assuming inculpatory facts, not an evidence.
Reveal your identity, sir.
Shit! It's a trap.
What?
The police put a trash can in my teeth.
I'm Edward Esquire, cheese dick. And it violates Katz versus United States, 1964, when the Supreme Court set the standards for reasonable expectations of privacy. Certainly one could argue that piss is highly private. Furthermore, any statements by you regarding these two little assholes won't stand up in court because you're blind off your gourd on really high caliber Mary Hoo Hoo, bro. Drug test his ass, man.
Would you agree to submit to a drug test, sir?
For the record, he made it very clear he didn't have any of the brownies.
Honey pie, would you agree to kiss my hairy sack?
You want to sue this prick for workplace sexual harassment or score a chronic sack of doobies, just pays me.
Mr. Esquire, can I have a card?
Did he molest you too?
In my mind.
That's nasty, dude.
Thanks.
Dr. Gordon, what do you have to say to this parent now, son?
My balls feel all tingly. Hi, son. Hi.
Fuck you.
Oh, how pleasant.
Four principal is in custody. Transporting back to station.
Take it easy. Oh, I don't like that. My colon. Oh, my bastard colon. You bastards.
We should, kick it again for some time.
Come on, man. Oh. Be somebody.
Be somebody.
Yeah. Listen.
No.
Be somebody. Be somebody.
Be somebody.
Tween.
Freedom finally kicked in, man.
Yo, that's some four-dimensional shit.
Where the fuck is the administration office?
Are you fucking with me?
Dismissed.